right. Herman Cain's 999 plan is actually a tax plan that will raise taxes on the middle class.
I'm experimenting with
lower taxes to pay more taxes because sales taxes are very regressive form of tax.
Camera.
We didn't hear tonight.
I think I can now start talking to people.
Many homes in
so,
is a plan to grow the economy.
Camera on my computer, laptop.
You know, once again, the two
had a virus, and I had to erase everything on there. I'm going to try it.
How they will grow the
interesting
maybe
thing happened. I was doing some backup, making backup files, put them on CDs, and then the very next day, got a horrible virus. And it crashed. And now, I guess you could say I had to have everything erased. And it's like I have a brand new computer now. And now I'm experimenting with this thing here. So this is the first video of the new computer, even though it's an old computer. It's a new old computer. Okay. Bye. How do I get out of here now?
I need to stop by here.
And so Cain was really put on the hot seat about this. I think that he did well.